In, knocked down, Tipples going after Chicago Krause, turned over, nice play by Gilmore. Cox to Gilmore, back, it's gone! Nice play there, the puck was turned over. Joe Cox, nice backhand pass to Adam Gilmore. Adam Gilmore on his backhand, right through the wickets of Alex Sakharopoulos. Lumberjacks needed that goal, it is now 3-1 steal. Nice pass to Pogge, scores! Oh, what a pass there by Connor Hurley! A co-captain Carter Pogge with a nice wrist shot over the glove hand of Sakharopoulos. And he does, cleanly, to Bengtsson. They need to get into the Chicago zone. Brodzinski to McDonald. McDonald tries to hit the middle. He's got Foster wide open. He scores! We are tied at 3 apiece with just under 30 seconds to go. Heil on the right side. Nice play by McDonald. And Liebiger lays a nice shoulder into Heil. Here comes McDonald. We got a 2-on-1 developing. McDonald, Schuer, scores! Lumberjacks wins!